this give us, we in America, an opportunity to leap even further ahead of them if we resist the temptation to go to more lockdowns?
Yes. Whenever we have a crisis, one of the things that becomes apparent is how ossified the European economy is and how slow they are to act, especially at the level of the EU. I mean, still, they're still negotiating as to how they're going to spend the $750 billion in stimulus money. By the time it arrives, it'll be time for the next earthquake or something. They'll have new snowplows for the next ice age in Italy.
Europe's a museum. That's why I left. Peter, thanks for joining us. We will no doubt see you again soon. Thank you, Peter.
Take care.
Yes, sir. Put the disinfectant makers on the screen, please, because there's a question here. Lauren's, I can hear her. Look right here. I know Lauren's preparing to answer it. Are we stockpiling disinfectants all over again?
Yeah, toilet paper. So I'm prepared to tell you all of this all over again because we have another spike in infections on our hands. So what are Americans doing? They're going out to the store and they're buying a lot of TP. It's the most popular commodity, if you will, essential. This survey shows 2/3 of people are hoarding it, along with hand sanitizer, disinfectant wipes, canned goods, paper towels. What's interesting is, I go to a job I'm all the time, many of these items have been consistently hard to find since March, and if you can find them, there's usually a sign under them that says only one per customer. So we've been dealing with this for a while. It's about to get worse. But look, the bulk buying is good for the companies, and you're looking at their stock prices. So Reckitt Benckiser, they make Lysol, they just raised their full-year guidance. Procter & Gamble, that's your Charmin toilet paper, Bounty paper towels. They reported their biggest worldwide sales increase in 15 years, and Clorox up today, up 37% this year.
You just mentioned Lysol. That is the disinfectant used in Britain when I was a lad all those years ago. It takes me back. Lysol, that distinctive smell to it.
That smell.
Yeah.
I know.
It smells like a hospital.
Especially when you Lysol the whole house, it's like a hospital.
Yeah, you got it. That's exactly right. Thank you. The mayor of New York City, Bill de Blasio, warns New Yorkers not to leave for the holidays. Elizabeth McDonald is a born and raised New Yorker. She kind of fired up about that. You'll hear her. Barney and Company are all the time.